वेलकम टू एवरीवन, दिस तारा आचार्य फ्रॉम प्रतिफल लर्निंग सेंटर। इन माय टुडेज वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू रिमेनिंग रूल्स ऑफ रिपोर्टेड स्पीच एंड सम इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन आस्क्ड इन एसई एग्जामिनेशन। ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट। टेंसेस is follows: direct, indirect, direct, verb 1, verb 5 changes into verb 2 changes into had plus verb 3, no change, is mr plus verb ing, changes into was or plus verb ing, was or plus verb ing changes into had been plus verb ing, had been plus verb ing, no change, can, could, will, would, may, might, shall, should, had, must, had to, has, have plus verb 3, had plus verb 3. Okay, I hope all of you understand these rules. Then pronoun sense. Pronoun changes in reported speech. Pronoun changes as follows: first person, what are first person? Good, I am, we, changes according to the subject of the reporting verb. Second person, what are second person? Good, you, changes according to the object of the reporting verb. Third person, what are third person? Good, he, she, and it, does not change. For pronoun change, you should know the person yet. Then adverbial change in reported speech. Adverbial change is follows direct, indirect, direct, just and now changes into then, here changes into there, hence changes into thence, today, tonight, changes into that day, that night, yesterday changes into the day before, tomorrow, the following day, or the day after, ago, before, this, that, this changes into that, this changes into those, now I am going to solve some important question asked in SE examination. He said I have been playing for 3 hours. If you have not watched our previous videos, please watch our previous videos before watching this video. He said that I is first person since according to subject, here he is subject, he, have been plus baba ng, had been plus baba ng changes into had been plus baba ng. He had been playing for 3 hours. Next question. He says I have been preparing for the test. Similarly, this also assertive sentence. He says that I first person since according to subject. He have been plus babayanj changes into had been plus babayanj. Had been preparing for the test. For the test. Next question. Amrita said to me please help me. This is imperative sentence. Amrita said to changes into requested. Amrita requested me. We remove please from this sentence. This is imperative sentence, so we use to for linking or to help. Mimi is first person since according to subject. Here subject is Amrita. Me is object of I. So we have to choose object of Amrita. Amrita, what is pronoun of Amrita? She. She is subject. So what is object of she? Her. So to her. Listen. He said, I travel a lot in my job. This is an assertive sentence. He said that. Here I is first person since according to subject. Subject is he. He said that he travel a lot in my is first person since according to subject. What is subject? He is subject. My is possessive first of I. So we need possessive first of he. What is the possessive first of he? He, him, his. A lot in his job. Next question. She said, I was walking down the road when I saw the accident accident. She said that I is first person since according to subject. She was or plus babayanji changes into had been plus babayanji. She had been walking down the road when I first person since according to subject when she saw your saw. Saw is verb 2. So verb 2 changes into had plus verb 3. She had seen the accident. Okay, this is much for today. We will solve more questions in our next video. Thank you.